There's business to be taken care of tonight inside Gamble Pavilion, a matchup of ranked teams, UConn and DePaul, coming up next.
Kristen Williams drives, and there is the 1,000th point of her UConn career. Inbound to Nelson-Ododa, double teamed, spins, gets to a triple team, up and in, and a foul. Outside, Williams. Yes, that's for three. The Huskies pull away from DePaul for a 23-point win, 75-52. The final.